was good enough for football, good enough for Darlington, good enough to need nobody else. He was good enough for boot camp, good enough for the Marines, good enough to make it back from hell. And I couldn't understand it for myself. He still wasn't bad enough for help. He said there is no God. That was coming from a kid who seemed to have it all. As a dad, I lie awake and think it was my fault. I'd give anything to have him here today. I'd pull him close before he could say, there is no God. Yeah, he carried lots of questions. He carried pills for his pain. He made a choice a man should never have to make. You see, what happens in the sandbox are things you just can't shake. And he carried all those memories to the grave. I still carry that guilt with me to this day. He said there is no God. That was coming from a kid who seemed to have it all. As a dad, I lie awake and think it was my fault. I'd give anything to have him here today. I'd pull him close before he could say, there is no God. There is no God. He took his last breath here, but they killed him over there. That's why they say that freedom isn't free. But I know he's looking down now. I lift my eyes to see he's in the arms of Jesus. So don't tell me there is no God. Don't say there is no God. No. He said there is no God. That was coming from a kid who seemed to have it all. Chris took his own life thinking that it was his fault. I'd give anything to have him here today. I'd pull him close before he could say, there is no God. Don't say there is no God. Don't say there is no God.